So the Atomic Weave. Doing a lot of work with Atomics lately. Decided this morning to see what they look like with nunchucks. And I really like how they look, actually. Need to clean up a little bit more, I think, but there's another bead that I can add in up here somewhere, but I can't figure out exactly how to do it yet. But anyway, yeah, Atomic Weaves, basic idea. Cross like so, or like so. So you're forming an X, and weave it. Switch in and out of all kinds of other patterns very easily. But yeah. Basically just want to get this on film. See what it really looks like on camera. I think it looks pretty cool. So yeah, Atomic Weaves.